Thank you, Dan. Dozens of people were forced out of their apartments by a fire in a forced suburb.
Jenny's live in White Settlement to explain.
Yeah, and it could be even more than the 49 people that we were told were displaced if power isn't restored to this complex. You know, the amount of people forced from their homes is so great that the local Red Cross is helping them out. And I want to give you a closer look at this apartment building. What you can see here is that, the roof is totally gone on this one side. And then this morning, we haven't really seen a whole lot of activity. A couple folks were out here kind of picking up the scraps, and then we did see authorities come in and put some more caution tape around there just to make sure that I'm assuming that nobody else entered that building as they clean up. So I want to show you a map of where we are located. This is specifically in the 400 block of Ralph Street in White Settlement in West Fort Worth, just south of Lockheed Martin. The complex is called the Legacy Apartments. Now, the two-alarm fire started last night around 6:30. White Settlement's fire chief says that crews arrived to see smoke coming from the upstairs units. They started fighting it from the inside, but then found fire in the attic. He says while many people are displaced because their homes are gone, even more are displaced because of water damage and a lack of power.
Right now, we have the whole complex, the line of buildings together are without power. The electrical line fed in from the east end of the building where the fire started, so we're unsure if we'll be able to get power restored fully to that building. We had 49 confirmed displaced, possibly 74 if we can't get power back to the complete building.
These pictures from Facebook show just how intense it was at the height of this fire. Four upstairs units are destroyed, and then several lower units are heavily damaged by water. Nobody was hurt, though we do know that one firefighter was treated for dehydration. We know that those temperatures yesterday in this Fort Worth area were in the 90s. The cause has not been determined, but fire marshals are investigating. Reporting live in White Settlement, I'm Jenny Anchondo for Good Day.